Check out how I made these floating shelves with brackets from Amazon. Using a 2x8 board, I cut my shelves to size, cut off the front edge with a table saw for a square look, drilled out the holes, and chiseled out the back for the brackets. Use spackle to fill imperfections and give them a smooth finish. Painted using my favorite color, tricorn black. Check out the description for more info.